Op, what a nice day in the void. Hopefully nothing goes wrong.